There is a vent. Or something like that. It's going in this direction. This direction. Go away. Maybe from here? From here? From here? In der Höhle drin. Oh. Oh, okay. Was is a light? What are you? Cube! Are you a false wall? Nope, you are wall. Are you false wall? Oh, Yeah, you are false wall. But not really what I'm looking for. Bubble. That had to be done. I demanded it. Is it under the crates? Wait, no, that doesn't make any sense. It has to be above me. Either above me or on this altitude. Something about here. Is there a second entrance under the wood? In the walls? Where is it? Oh, nice. I have a chest piece. Okay. Telcar, question. The treasure chamber. Is this mission gated? So will I be able to go inside it in another mission? Or could I go inside in this mission? If you do know the answer to that, you are free to answer me. Because if it is not possible right now, we will all just save time with that. Oh. You can get in the treasure chamber in this mission. Okay. I mean, if I'm not completely wrong, it has to be on this altitude. Maybe a bit lower. Maybe about here. On this altitude. It's either on the same altitude. Yeah, we are back at Lutiv. That's awesome. On the side. The barrel already exploded. Yeet! Swimming through it? Can I go underwater? Is there something underwater? Mr. Freeman? I passed it. Okay. I have rockets. Like here? Swimming under it? Wait, I heard wood. Oh no, I heard plants. Okay. Same noise as well. Good to know, CJ. Good to know. Professor Planck? Not how I would like to use it. This seems wrong. What? I don't fucking care how it looks. I got my gold. Oh, I got gold. Ooh, and a pack of gear. Oh, yes. It was worth it. It was worth it. Yes. I have no bombs. I have bombs. I have no gun. I have no pipe bomb. Let's take this try to scout out the world, but before I actually try to set up anything, I will restart the level. Hi. Woo, nice. Oh, a portable FM radio. Frequent modulator radios are so 1900s. Actually not, but hey. That resembles Red Bull. Pretty sure. Chinese food. Some old servers. A PC. Always be careful with technology. That's one way to use sugar. It's sugar. Do you know about the banana? You're talking about my dick? Yeah, I know about my dick. I saw him earlier today. If you are not going to a dick for a dick joke, then no, I have no idea what you're talking about. Easy. That's one single valuable in your home base. It's a banana. Oh, I never fully destructed my home base, so no. But I will know what to do next when I finish a mission. Here under it, yeah. Some good old tar. Maybe it's a ball and you can unzip it. open door. That is the old lab, I guess. Yes, that is the old lab. Destruction. Holy shit, if one single person could cause that much mess, I would like to know this person. What's that? A dual line telephone. Yes. I learned my lesson from the barrels that did not be glowing red. I may Do you also explode? Yes. Okay. New red symbol is flammable. Yep. Hell yeah, I love destruction. Beep boop. So, some things do not have to be red. Some things do not have to have an ignition symbol. Some things just explode. That's okay. Totally understandable. Mission. May I tell you that this is a very huge map. And 8 targets. Well, let's just say last time I had 8 targets, things didn't go that well. I have to scout out these part of the area. Then I maybe can plan something more. Yeet! Also, we have to go into the lighthouse. Open. Thanks. The security in this part of town is top notch. They are actually closing the door. There is one car on the island. Are there boats? There is a boat. That does seems not really usable. But yeah, we have one car. I mean, hey, one car. Depending on how the this thing is built up. Wait. I'm an idiot. I literally skipped explore. Let me guess. Chemical sludge cooking. Probably explosive. Yeast. Nice. There you are. Okay. Note to myself, don't blow myself up. Open. It is the one square I did not touch. Sure. Wait, wait, there it is. There you are. You are a computer. Okay. Where's the big bulky house? Oh, this door's open. Okay. Hi! You want to participate in our robbery? Cool thing. Stay right there. I instantly thought, ooh, collectible. Ooh, collectible. An electric drill. A cheap one. Under the stairs. Yep, that is under the stairs. That one is locked. Ooh. You, my boy, are encased. Maybe I can put you through the stairs? Because this little maneuver is going to cost us 55 years. I care. That is already helping. Ich habe eine initielle Idee, wie man das machen könnte. Aber ich will mich mal noch nicht aus dem Fenster lehnen. Ich wollte es gerade nummerieren, aber nein. Ich lasse das mal noch. I have to check out this. That is the one I saw already. This and this. Oh, and also that. Second floor, probably, yeah. Second floor bedroom. I only captured the treasure room. And nobody can blame me for that because it's gold! But first, let's rob the lighthouse. Is there a bottom floor? No, there is not. Makes things easier. A lot of easier. Nothing. Nice. And I'm falling down. Nice. Can I shoot you? Hell yeah, I can. Nice. It's a roof. Where's my loot inside the roof? There's no loot inside the roof. I am sad. That still hurt me. Something inside a boat? It's red color. Knock, knock. Thanks to the broken lighthouse. Nice! More casualties. I want to live with that. Oh yeah, I was already inside here. This one is the IT apartment, right? Open IT apartment. Yes. That one is the IT apartment. Second floor. Stuff, 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 stuff. Are you stuff? What's that? Little room. High speed labeling device. I mean, that's pretty cool. Yeah. I can see someone destroying their meat to that. Okay, that is this one. No, I'm not tired. I think. off by a bit. Eh? Oh, it's not inside this building. Oh, it's in this thing. Yes. First floor, though. Okay. That and that one.
Ha.
Critical. Why I'm always messing up my blowtorch with my shotgun? I mean, don't get me wrong, blowtorch, shotgun, no difference. Blocks are gone. Shotgun, more blocks are gone. Oh, every time I do stretch ups, I'm getting an instant erection. Did I check these already? Yeah, consider yourself checked. Second floor. I've always gone the stairs down, never up. Peace. Inside the bed. No, but the bed is now gone. That is a nice terrace. Binoculars. Nice. What are you? You are my target. Under the bed? I cannot look under the bed. Okay, never mind then. How about you? You are a nice room. A single big office room. And there are the collectibles. Garden scissors are not what I expected. Between the walls on the second floor, I am literally right on working right in the moment you wrote your message. I'm always checking the roof. But the roof seems more solid, but not solid. Solid, not solid. Not really. Very thin walls. As it should be. Ah, there you go. I didn't even read what I got. I just was disappointed before because it's only been $5. I mean, thanks, Grandma. And you. Okay. Okay. Listen. Idea. We are starting here. We're starting here and we will take our little darling over here and make us a nice little entering into the next one. Knock knock, who is there? Bomb. Not even okay. I never upgraded you. I can't be mad for you not having any size power or whatever. But still, you fucking suck. Consider yourself bullied, like I was in school. Ah yes, wonderful times. Shiok Kazem! Worth it. Oops. Okay, let's say we start here. So, let's give you...
Number one.
Is this meme still relevant? I think so. Because it's a meme that never dies. Oh. Give me my plonks. Oh, hi. A turbo wipe. So, every of my blind teams on Destiny, a turbo wipe. Okay. I see where this is going. Go away with everything. I... Maybe... Can save some time here. Imagine this wall. Now imagine this wall to be gone. What are you doing? Please stop this. Please do not create life. You are a flower pot. You are not meant to live. You know what? I take this back. Please live and suffer. And let me nourish myself on your pain. Go down! Out of the wall, in this perfect position. Nice. Nice. Okay. Perfect. Plonks. Can I do some cheeky shit like that? Oh mon dieu, I built a table for my computer. Put computer on table. Oh mon dieu. It's bust. Okay, we're going that way. Putting some yellow on the wall because I have a goat here. Also, this is number two. We're going through here, going through here, picking up that with a perfectly built table. And now... I was thinking about taking these, but I see there is a lantern. We could use this lantern. If we dare to put it in a good position. Well, was a possibility. Shotgun it is! Yes. Wonderful. Putting some yellow at the edges, making cuter ledge. Okay. Question: can I? That is not a no. But a highly unlikely. Perception. More planks. Wait, did I just saw something flickering down there? No. Must have been imagination. Can I set... Why can I not look straight down, game? Well, fuck you too, I guess. That's okay. That was a bit too much. Okay. Oh, yes. Look at my brooch. Bing bang boom. Magnificent. I love it. It is exactly how I envisioned it. That is perfectly. Dude. I mean, dude. Look at this hole. Look at my hole. Something you probably don't hear often. Yeah, I just reminded myself that this thing explodes, but luckily the game also reminded, and so it didn't kill me. Do I survive? What is the English term for this? Do I deserve to live? No. I should have died in the moment I swung my hammer. Did I die? Nope. So I don't fucking care. No. Do not do it. Oh no, you're not. You're not added to the wall. Shite. Take it. Cross it. Why do I always hit something that is not attached to the wall? At least not to the real wall. Okay, this thing is really attached to the wall. Connect it. Throw it over. Zap. Nice. We're going this way. This way, 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 this way. This way. Adding more yellow, because yellow is important. This is number 3. Yes, number 3. And then we're going to make a breakthrough. Not a scientific one, but... Well, maybe it's a scientific one because we are going to make a breakthrough through the lab. Door 1. Door 2. Door 2. Door 2. Door 2. Door gone. Door 1. Door 2. Door gone. Wonderful. We're going through this. And then we add some boom. Delicious. Nice. Okay. We took this, we make this, we make a bigger jump. Yee! Perfecto. Vrat, 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 vrat. Taking the one and only car from here. And I will drive you to the IT office. Also, we are dumping the car in the water. That is important. Also, everything that's lying around here, the mice. Be gone. Yes, be gone from this pier. That's probably milk. Doesn't matter for me. Now it's trash. Perfect. Everything that is not a collectible and or my target, please go away and fuck up. Nice. Okay, quick test if it works. That should not happen. Absolutely fucking perfect. Okay. We're taking this one, coming out here. So, IT office. You are number four. And I just obliterated this chair. It will never live again. Well, basically, chairs never lived, so I don't think they can feel emotions. But what do I know? Technically, seeing I am not alive and I can feel emotions, so. What's the difference between a chair? Okay, I'm either going this, 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 or this, 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 this. I mean, the exit, this one is closest to exit. It wouldn't make any sense. I mean, you could probably calculate how long the ways are. They would sum up, but I think this one is longer in total. Yeah, let's go that way, I guess. We are going to this thing up next. Second floor, so we are going bonkers. This is a solid wall. Shit. Improvised explosives. Bomb. No, do not burn. Stop it. No one allowed you to burn. Okay, this is working. We will now increase the size of the door. Not with a gun, with a bomb. Nice. Okay, everything into the water. I do not support littering and or pollution of the oceans in any kind of form, but Sometimes trash has to be disabled. I guess in the world in the only possible way, which is the ocean. Please don't fucking sue me, okay, Kai? So. How far can I move this? Not pretty far. Moinli. Na, Ali, lässt dich auch mal wieder blicken. How are you doing today? Ich bin gerade am Aufräumen, nachdem ich alles kaputt und dreckig gemacht habe. Aber ich musste gerade ein dickes Loch schießen. Sorry. Okay. Das mit der Wand hier macht sich jetzt natürlich nicht unbedingt klassisch, wie ich mir das vorgestellt habe. Aber wir können damit arbeiten. Indem wir hier noch ein bisschen extra Platz machen. Würden wir hier oben durchkommen. Geht er weg. Dankeschön. Kämen wir hier durch. Und da oben müssen wir hin. Abschlussprüfungsvorbereitung auf Arbeit, aber sonst gut. Du bist ja der. Ach, stimmt, du bist ja derzeit in Abschlussprüfungsvorbereitung. I sometimes forget that. Schon bange oder. Wie nennt man das? Erfolgsvorhersichten, was die Arbeit angeht? Also. Meinst du, du kommst da ohne Probleme durch? Oder. Ja, genau das Gegenteil, und es wird richtig hart. I only built a table. And in the end, I didn't even use it. Das finde ich gut. Ich habe immer für meinen Abschlussarbeit auch überhaupt gar nicht gelernt, eigentlich. Also im Nachhinein darf das eigentlich gar keinem erzählen, aber wie alles in meinem Lebensabschnitt habe ich absolut nichts geplant und habe einfach improvisiert. And it works. Also bei mir funktioniert ja Wissen sowieso bis heute. Ich höre das einmal und ich kann es. Oder ich höre es einmal und ich werde es nie lernen. Das sind die zwei möglichen Arten von Lernen, die ich habe. Gut. Das dürfte die 4 sein, ne? Genau. Laufen wir nach da. Nehmen die Tür einfach mal komplett aus dem Anker. Verpiss dich. So, und dann müssen wir nach da oben kommen. Jetzt müssen wir mal kurz Looky-Looky machen, wo das Gegenstück hier ist. Da ist der PC. Das heißt, wir tun den Drucker mal ein bisschen weg. Die Patronen am besten auch. Und piep, piep, piep. Band weg. Toll. Dann holen wir uns unseren guten Johannes Plank. Und setzen möglichst viele Bretter. Reicht. Perfekter Weg nach oben. Kann ich bis nach da drüben? Probably. Wegen sehr vielen Komplikationen fehlen Wochen. Also, das stimmt. Einige meiner Schulkollegen hatten tatsächlich Probleme. Die mussten am Ende der Ausbildung quasi, manche mussten 15 oder 16 Wochen nachtragen lassen von der Berufsschule alleine. Ne, das ist ja fast ein ganzes Jahr oder so. Ich habe immer brav meinen Berichtsheft geführt. Ich bin da nie in irgendwas in Verzug gekommen. Aber ich hatte auch einfach eine Routine, mit der ich das gemacht habe. Und wenn ich meine Routine halt nicht eingehalten habe, dann habe ich selber bemerkt, dass irgendwas nicht stimmte. Kann ich hier durch? Ja. Kann ich hoch? Ja. Stimmt, ich habe mir natürlich meine Ausbildung beendet, bevor Corona und alles angefangen hat. Wie ist denn das jetzt mit eurem Berichtsheft? Also ihr müsst ja wahrscheinlich trotzdem Berichtsheft führen. Muss der das dann quasi zu dem rübersenden oder wie unterschreibt der das quasi? So, warte mal kurz. Stellen wir mal hier hin. Du bist in meinem Plan Nummer 5. So. Speichern. Dann nehmen wir das Ding und ziehen es hier lang. Hier dasselbe. Bap, 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 bap. Wir nehmen die 5. Ab nach oben. Ich muss es ausdrucken und ihm vorlegen. Ja, okay. Wenn man natürlich alles die ganze Zeit schriftlich gemacht hat, ist das Kotze. Glücklicherweise hat meine Klasse von Anfang an sich gedacht, jo, wir machen unsere ganzen Berichtshefte so, dass man die via API vom Server ziehen kann. Und damit waren wir die erste und einzige Klasse, die das hier gemacht hat. Wurde diese Funktion nie gebraucht? Nein, aber du bräuchtest sie jetzt. Wo ist denn der Scheißteil? Ach, hier ist es. Das ist zu weit weg, oder? Da werde ich nicht rankommen. Halt. Habe ich hier die Sachen aufgemacht? Yes, I did. Kann ich hier durch? Ja, kann ich. Da oben würde ich derzeit rauskommen, ne? Genau, da oben komme ich derzeit raus. Also ganz oben. Und ich müsste nach ganz unten. Es macht sowohl der Move Sinn, als auch der Move Sinn. Irgendwie macht der Move, aber der sieht schöner aus. Jetzt muss ich mal kurz gucken. Das wäre ja dann hier. Kann ich hier nach oben? Ja. The Titan Way of Life. If there is no way, make yourself a way. Shut up. Komm her. Komm her. Komm her! Nimm es! Danke. Wonderful. Books. Stop moving. So. Also es wäre cool, wenn ich... Mach doch mal hier das ganze Kram weg, Alter. Was ist denn das für eine kleine Wohnung? Ich kann hier nicht mal richtig denken. Jetzt schmeiß hier alles raus. Meine Fresse, Alter. Verpiss dich. Ich muss denken. Hau ab. Wenn du noch einmal kommst, regnet Shotgun. Gut. Weg. Da will ich hin. Genau. Hier will ich quasi rein. Das oder eine Etage unten drunter. Meine Hoffnung ist es, dass ich das Ding da unten drunter vom Kabel her nach hier oben ziehen kann. Maybe possible. I'm falling down. Okay. Okay. Wieder nach oben. Wir nehmen uns das. Aha. Und schütteln das jetzt nach hier oben durch. Perfekt. Anschließend reißen wir noch ein paar Wände raus. Wir machen das hier dicht, weil ich sehe mich jetzt schon da reinlaufen. Okay. Das heißt, wir springen dann quasi hier rein. Geht das überhaupt? Moment, müssen wir testen. Bla bla bla. Ich komme hier raus. Ich springe hier entlang und mache einen fetten Jump in die Richtung. And then I jump and I fail. Okay. That is... Oh, hello there. Good gorgeous. What are you doing? Kommst du bitte hierher? Kommst du bitte hierher? Kommst du bitte hierher? Ja, mach's halt gleich komplett kaputt, Junge! You know what? If der Stabil-Gabler das nicht kann, dann mach ich's halt selber. So. Truff mit dem Opa. Komm jetzt, Opa Gicht. Marit. Super. Okay, that happened, I guess. Ach, komm schon, Stable Gabler, jetzt lass das doch mal. Ja, sehr schön. Planken, fixieren. Das ist der Boden, oder? Ja. Der Boden ist kaputt gegangen. Passiert mir persönlich auch sehr häufig durch meine physische Masse. Bei mir geht auch immer der Boden kaputt. So. Speichern. Vorfahren. Genau, aus dem Grund habe ich gespeichert. Scheiße! Okay, mach mal das Brett hier ab. Komm, Jürgen, mach ab. Weißt du was? Mach weg. Bist unfähig. Wirst ersetzt. Runter mit dem Ding. Neues Teil genommen. Bisschen zurechtgeschoben. Weg damit hier. Alles mal aus dem Weg geschafft. Dann nehmen wir das Ding und schieben das hier schön auf den Stable Gabler drauf. So. Nicht so. Das hängt ja nicht mal ansatzweise da drauf. Dann packen wir das ganze Ding hier an. Und machen einmal den Move. Jetzt steh da drauf, Junge. Geh da drauf. Alter, dein einziger Sinn im Leben ist es, diesen scheiß Gabelstapler zu begatten. Jetzt setz dich da drauf. Ja. Speichern. Brett. Planke zum Drauflaufen. Hüpfen, drüber. Nehmen, ran. Fertig. Dein einziger Scheißsinn im Leben ist es, eine Absprungsplattform zu sein. So, hier hüpfen wir hin, zack, 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 darüber. Aus Gründen meiner eigenen Dummheit, mehr Planken. So far, so good. Having a mild breakdown and a heated up conversation with Gabelinski. But I think he will behave now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You are number 6. Taking that one, going up. realizing that this is stupid and making it bigger. Do not fall over.
No.
Whatever you're doing, do not do it furiously. Oh, I cannot climb up this high. Well, lucky you told me. In time. Dude. Go away. Perfect. That one. Of Overwatch? Sure. Yeah. Ich glaube, es hat mal wieder Zeit. Taking out this one. No, actually. We're taking out this one. Actually, forget everything I said. Let's look where exactly this thing is headed. It is here. This is a nice television. I would like to have one of them. Oop, I broke it. We can go in basically everywhere. Biak baboom, Shiak kazem. Open.
Nice.
No. Stop. And the final one. Go away. You suck. Für jeden seiner Fehler quasi vogelfrei gemacht zu werden. Yeah, sounds about right. I mean, we don't make mistakes, so it has to be him. Ich habe nur noch 24 Planken. Ich brauche mehr Planken. I require more wood. Okay. Let's clean up a bit. And with cleanup, I mean gracefully hide it under the planks. Take it. Nice. Okay, we are not going this way, idiot. We are going this way. Picking up this, which is number 7. Burger King foot lettuce. Beep, beep, beep. We're picking up this one. And then second floor, which is basically just go up, forehead. No, no, no. Stop it. What have I done? I'm making you responsible for it. Nice. Okay. This is where I want to go. Go away. Go away. I don't know what you are. Please go away. Go away. Go away. Die. Thanks. Nice. Beautiful. Awesome. Amazing. And you are my exit vector. I'm looking at your direction, all lights go green. And it's also input, it seems like. Saving. Was a good shot. Stop. Do not burn down. You do not burn down if I want to blow you up. That is against the rules. My rules. I made them up, but that doesn't matter. There are still rules. So. Der Junk muss jetzt mal ein bisschen weg, sonst grabbel ich meine Bretter da dran. and that is doo-doo. Some perfectly aligned blanks, pranks, planks. You know what I mean. Go away. One over there, jump. Perfectly aligned. And then we are going whoop and whoop. Making a improvised table. Yes. A nice yellow table. Yes. Basically how you use a table, right? It works, and it's number 8. And then you go apeshit in this direction. Then somewhere around here, into the impact zone. And then you run. And then you jump, and then you finish. Okay, that could be very close. Theoretically, pretty straightforward. I don't think that is a bad path, but it is long nonetheless, no matter how you collect it. You cannot reposition any of the targets. I'm gonna be bonkers right now and say 59 seconds. Perhaps. Bonkers. We're going up the crane, over the bricks. Picking up the second one, over the lamp, making some parkour. Picking up the third one, jumping into our car, which I just missed and stepped out because I panicked and pressed E like a billion times. Try number 2, we're picking up the first target. We are running, jumping over this thing, going up the crane. We are walking over the planks, picking up the second target, going over the lamp. Making some more parkour. Picking up the third target. Making some nice jump. Going in the car. Giving full speed. Until the IT office. Picking up the third target. Going up into the second floor. Already picked up the fifth target. I was stuck for a brief second. I'm jumping down here. Picking up the sixth target. Going up over there. Seeing in one of these little rooms the seventh target. Going over to the mansion, there is my 8th target, and I'm jumping down like a fucking dickhead, and oh, look at that! I'm fucking fast! What am I gonna say? Wait, no. We cannot start the mission. We cannot complete the mission. I have forget my trademark symbol. And because I will end stream soon, let's take our time and print one phallic giant dick. That is important. I did not know why I forgot this in my first run. But the dig is highly important. And since I like this level, that is a pretty nice level. I'm not gonna lie. I like this. And it is fishy. You understand? Because it's this... Yeah, whatever. Shut up. Ah, yes. That is a nice dig. We have to do another thing. Rocket! Show my dig to the world. Open. I know my dig is hot, but please don't put it on fire. Let's make it look like we are ejaculating some rubble. Nice. Serious? Go away. Come on. No. We have got holes in our dick. Oh. Our dick is now sad. That looks like a lot of ouch. You can't really see the balls, but you know what? I love it. Let's do it again, but with better time. Did I say with a better time? Because I said with a better time. Fuck me. Come on, take it, take it. Nice. 1, 3, 4 or 3? 1, 3, 4. Nice. I really like this level. I hope there will be way more good missions. And you know what the best thing about this level is? There's not enough open space to make capture 5 cars mission. I did not even see this one. Nah, I did enough planks. Ah, yes, that was a nice run. Still don't know if this maybe could have been more smooth, but it worked. It's okay. What is that? What are you? Is it corn? Gordon's house really sucks. I hope they make a revision when they are going out of early access. But the fish map, what was it called? Hollow something. Door. The hollow one is fucking gorgeous. Jillian Johnson. Yeah, the Hollow Rock Island. That one. I could stare at this for 5 hours and I would still enjoy it. I have money and I will level up my bombs. Because. No brainer. Also, I will level up my rocket launcher. And the rest will go into gun rounds. Because I do not really care how much damage this gun does. It is for triggering remote explosives for me. Well, basically we have another contender for this, but... Nice. One, two, two. There you go. Actually, here. One tiny beak. Dick. Und damit, and with that, I will end it with English, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for your company today. I wish all of you a pleasant rest of the week. I will see you. You will see me. We will all see each other. That sentence is strange in English. I never said it in English, but yeah, it's the one-to-one translation, I guess. On Friday, where we will start Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity. Maybe doing some teardown. I don't know. Maybe I feel horny. I don't know. We have to see. To each and every one of you, thanks for the follows. Thanks for the dabs, you dipshits.